Hi, my name's Ben Goldsworthy, and I'm the lead ranger with the Yellow Penguin Trust. I've been in this job since 2017, so 5 years now. My main role is in the summer doing hoiho work, being with the chicks and all the way through to the adult stage where they go through the molt at the end in April. And then in the winter I do a lot of habitat work, so a lot of weed control, a lot of planting, pest control, trapping, a bit of track work to make sure the penguins can get in and out of reserves and places, and then also walking tracks for people so that people can enjoy the places we've got, except for this reserve, which is actually off limits to the public. I got here through school, so after secondary school I went to university and did a diploma and postgraduate masters in wildlife management at the University of Otago. And then I did two contracts with Department of Conservation doing weed work and pest control on Stewart Island and Puriora Forest in Central North Island. And what I love about this job is just feeling like I'm making a difference. Every weed I cut down, like every bit of gorse I spray, is one less there. Every pest I kill is one less that could be taking wildlife. Just feels like you're actually making a difference for conservation.